I think new music and new writers need to be heard and cherished and nurtured. It's so expensive to produce a musical, but writers are very smart these days. They're putting out recordings, they're putting out videos on YouTube, you can find them. Become their cult, become their following, and then they get the funding to actually put the shows up on stage for all of us to see. There's a new show, The Last Horseman, that's going to be here in España. And I am so honored that a few weeks ago, they emailed me a song from that show that I get to sing for you tonight. They start rehearsals on Friday, so I'm getting the jump on them, which is good. But it's so important for me to sing it correctly that I'm actually going to cheat a little bit and look at the sheet music. Because even though it's in English, I'm a mother now with mommy brain. ¿Cómo se dice mommy brain in español? Oh, I have no brain cells left. And the song is so beautiful, and the lyrics are so beautiful that I want to have them in front of me just in case so I don't mess it up completely. I love... Steve and I were rehearsing this song last week, and then we both left rehearsal, and we were both singing it for 2 days. So, here you go. Now it's going to be yours.
Life was so easy, I wanted for nothing. My every wish so easily granted. It was all an illusion. I was just hiding my growing confusion, doing my duty with permanent grace, a vision in satin and lace, all in the best of taste. For a girl has everything, that's what they say. Thank you.